Mallett recognizes the
order.
We'll have order in the hearing room, or you'll be asked to leave. Ma'am, if you'll please take a seat, or we'll have to have you, then you'll need to relieve.
President Donald Trump, help us. Please help us, Mr. President, before it is too late, because Jack Dorsey is trying to influence the election, to sway the election.
What's she saying? I can't understand her. What?
Steal the election. That is why censoring and
shadow banning. Have it in 12 and a half, 15, 7 and a half, $20, 2 and a half, 5, 7 and a half, 30. Hit $30 down here, 2 and a half, 5, 35, 7 and a half, 40. Hit $40, 2 and a half, 5, 5, 45, 7 and a half, 50. Hit $50 down here, 2 and a half, 5,
55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55,
55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, up 2.5 now, 5.75, 7.5, $80 to 5, 85, 90. $800 and a 10, 10, 10, a quarter, 1, a quarter, 1, a half, 2 and a quarter. It, 2 and a half, 3, able to bomb 300. It, 3 and a quarter. Cut 3 and a quarter now, half, 3 and a half, 400. Able to 4, 4 and a quarter, 4 and a half. We're selling the cell phone there, 4 and a quarter, 4 and a half. It, 4 and a half, 475, 500, 5, 5 and a quarter, 5 and a half. I yield back.
Somehow I think our auctioneer in residence is going to get tweeted about today. Yeah. I would remind members of the audience you're here to observe, not participate, and I appreciate that. We'll now turn to the gentleman from New York, Mr. Engel, for 4 minutes.